He just appeared out of nowhere one day. I wasn't expecting him to just show up. At first, I was against him staying, but I eventually came to accept him. I mean, he doesn't eat our food or sleep on our beds or anything like that. In fact, I don't think he sleeps at all.
Yeah, like, he's cool. I've seen him around campus. He mostly just, like, sits on benches and stares for long periods of time. Or skateboards.
Pull up his record here. His grades and attendance are just amazing. A lot of the other professors and I, we say a lot of good things about him. He might just be one of the best students we have.
You know, they call him the Wolf of Alaska? How cool is that?
Yeah, of course he's registered. Raymond, he's right here. That's his name, right? Raymond?
People always ask him for help studying. He rejects them every time, though. Except for me. Okay, well, also me. But it's just because he respects me so much, you know? We're in love. He just doesn't know it yet.
What was it like when you moved in? I mean, I thought it was pretty cool. Liam was freaking the hell out, though.
Yeah. I mean, you know, it was pretty hard to accept him for who he is. He's just a random skeleton coming into our apartment. But eventually, I was just like, oh, you know, he's like a third roommate now.
Yeah, I've kind of warmed up to him. A bit like family to us, actually.
Not that close.
Want me to get that for you?
Yeah, sure, please.
Yeah, of course you do.
This is the FBI. Open up.
Hey, Liam, there's some really big dude out here. Really big.
Delta, Bravo, Pancake. Open up. FBI.
Big Hal.
This is the FBI Special Alaskan Division. You are harboring a fugitive.
You are harboring a fugitive. Open up.
Hey, listen, man, I think you got the wrong room.
You know you are in there, Bon Jovi. Open up.
Oh, shit! I mean, nothing! Just having a conversation, just watching some telly over here.
Why? Or I will be...
What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Hey, what the hell are you doing this time?
What did you do? What are we gonna do?
What the hell do you want me to do about it? I don't know.
Hey, you, cameraman.
Yeah. Do something. What are you even here for, then? Come on, do something.
The door is coming down.
What are we gonna do?
Closets.
We can hide them. Yeah. Too many clothes. How about yours?
No. We don't.
It's fine. You wear the same stuff every day.
No.
I have too many clothes. Come on. It's fine.
It's fine.
I'm sorry. What?
I can explain.
I have an idea.
This door has to come down eventually. I'm coming again. FBI. Okay. I guess, yeah, you're coming with me. Come over here. Bob, come on over here.
All right.
Yeah.
We got him.
We got him, bro. Right, yeah. Let's get him. Yeah.
All right. Yeah. All right.
You walk. Yeah. Don't mess with us. Don't mess with us.
Yeah,
we're the FBI, bro. We got you. Yeah. Hell yeah!
Alright! Yeah! I got him! I got him by his shirt! Right. I'll just keep it in. Just keep it on him! Keep on him!
Yeah.
Wow. Alright, that'll teach him a lesson.
Yeah.
I think they're gone. What did you do?
Lawman is putting an end to my running, and I'm so far from my home.
Oh, mama, I can hear you a-crying. You're so scared and all alone. Hangman is coming down from the gallows, and